rejection is tough, right? One of the most painful things that you can experience. And I take people through 6 steps when I do this, but just in the interest of this video, I want to share one really simple thing that can make a big difference. Rejection is as painful as what you think it means. It's as painful as what you think it means. If you think it means you're useless, it's hopeless, it's the end of the world, everything's ruined, you're not good enough, you're not smart enough, you're not funny enough, you're not attractive enough, whatever it might be, then of course it's going to be so much more painful. Now, I'm not saying get rid of the pain of rejection altogether. It is painful, but what will help with the intensity of it is if you change the meaning. Maybe rejection also means redirection. Maybe it means that there's a better opportunity that life is going to provide you later down the road. If you adopt a new meaning, one that actually very much could be true, then it lessens the intensity of the rejection. And if you do that, then you're going to be okay.